Well, my little one, it's just about time. How long I've waited to create you, see you come to life. How long has it been? Must be, well, I guess you've always been in my mind. To think I'm able to create life. Just these little things. You know there'll be some people who will deny that you're alive. But you know what? It doesn't matter. Because you and I know that you are alive. Give you a name. If something is alive, it has to have a name. Now, let's see. You are my prototype. Yes. Since you are the first I built, your name shall be Adam. Just one more. All right. Let's get you hooked up. Adjust the scope a bit. Now, have I forgotten anything? I don't think so. Right. Download information. Just the internal clock. All right. Let there be life. Precious. You were so wonderful. You were so marvelous. Oh, now that I know that you work, I will have to make more of you. Oh, this will take all winter. Every night I must work to make more of you. And what will I do with you? I will have my students take care of you. You shall be the spring project for my junior biology class. Yes, that's it. Life, it's a class project.